make God's goodness loud. Hi, boys and girls. Welcome back to My Kids. My name is Shay, and we are going to have so much fun together today. What's the best present you've ever opened? Wow, that sounds awesome. Did you know that the good news about Jesus is like God's present to us? Did you just hide your present under your bed and keep it there? No, I bet you wanted to tell everybody about it, just like how we want to tell everybody about Jesus. Are you ready? Let's make it loud. Are you ready? Let's start with a quiet voice. 1, 2, 3. God hears my prayers. Are you ready to make it loud? 1, 2, 3. God hears my prayers. You've got it. Let's go see what Billy's doing on his big adventure today.
Hi there, world. Welcome back to Billy's Big Adventure Vlog. I'm Billy, here to share everything that I think is awesome. But I have a cold, which is not awesome. I'm so sneezy, and I feel so tired and grumpy. Oh, what if I'm sick forever and ever? What's that sound? Oh, it's my phone line. Let's see who's calling. Hi, you've reached Billy's Not So Big Adventure Vlog.
Hi, Billy, it's Shay. I'm sorry to hear you're sick.
Hi, Shay. Yeah, being sick is no fun. I'm never going to get better.
Never say never, Billy. Did you know that God has the power to heal? That means he can make you all better.
Really? How?
You can pray, Billy. God is always listening to you, and he cares so much about you. He wants you to be healthy.
Really? Are you sure?
Let's pray. 3, 2, 1. Jesus, thank you for Billy, and thank you that you can make him all better so that he can make the good news loud on his vlog. Amen.
Oh, amen, amen. Wow, thanks, Shay. I better go get some rest and get better until then, viewers. Remember that God is good. He cares about you a lot. Let's say it again. 1, 2, 3. God is good. He cares about you. All right. Bye. Bye.
It's time for a praise party.
I can't hide it. I won't deny it. I'm gonna shine, gonna shine, gonna shine for you. Shine for you. So everybody come on now and sing it out. Let's light up the dark together. Shout out loud for the world to know. Light up the dark forever. Let the whole world know. Come on and shine. Shine.
My Kids Bible Story.
Hey guys, did you know God is always good? That's some of the good news that we need to make loud for the whole world to hear. A lot of people don't think God is good, or don't even believe in God. You know God has been good to me. There was one time, one of the church videos, I wrote in a prayer for God, and I wanted to get another audition. So I'm an actor, so yeah. So what I did, I was like, well, I think I could do it. But you know what was better? I had to go do another job, but you know what was better? Is that in a week, I got three auditions, that is very rare. And in the Bible, God heard this lady, Hannah, praying for her own baby, even though she was like super old, like hunched over with a back, oh, and a little scratchy voice. But hey, she was praying, and that's good. The Bible actually says the priest who saw her praying thought she was crazy. Maybe she was like, you know, like, I don't know, so desperate that like she was doing crazy things. I don't know, but I know she was doing it for the best reason ever. And God is so good, he gave them a baby boy. He heard her pray and he hears you pray. So, you know, let's do God a favor and make God's goodness loud for everyone to hear so they can pray and believe it too. Okay, well, that's your boy Liam signing out.
Hey guys, it's Ty the Funny Guy here, and guess what time it is? It's magic time! All right, I've got a really fun trick for you today. It's a guessing game. This is a red ball. It's just a red ball. There's nothing weird about it. Boop, boop, the little clown knows. I want you guys to guess what hand is it in, okay? So you're gonna shout, we'll do this is right, this is left, okay? Red ball, right, left, all right? Or a Ralph and Larry. Or red onions and lollipops. Okay, here we go. Just like this. What hand is the ball in? We'll start really easy. Yell it out, if you guys from home, yell it out so I can hear you. Right? Ah, you're right. Okay, we'll make it a little harder here. Here we go, just like this. What hand is it in? Right? No. Left? Oh, you guys are right. Okay, here we go. Well, again, I said I'll make it a little harder. Put it behind my back. Boom. What hand is it in? Left? What? How did you get that? Okay, here's some of my magician skills at work here. We'll just hold it like this. What hand is it in? This one again. Actually, it's over here. What? Okay, we'll slow it down. Behind my back. Is it here? Is it here? Nobody knows. Where it is it here? Here we go, what hand is it in? Hey, you guys are right, it was the right one. All right, last time I'm gonna place it into my fist, just like this. This is truly magical. What hand is it in, this one or this one? The left hand? Yeah, actually, that's the red square. Huh? And this hand, that's the black ball. What? Where's the in my pocket? And that is one silly trick. Bye guys, see you next time, bye.
I'm so happy you joined us today. Now I have some really good news I don't want you to forget. Let's make it loud. Are you ready? One, two, three. Jesus loves unicorns. Oh, wait, that's not the right message. Let's try it again. One, two, three, Jesus loves you. You got it. I hope we see you on Kids Connect this Sunday. And don't forget, God loves you, we love you, and you are awesome. Bye.
Hey parents, click below to subscribe to this channel.
And follow us on Instagram and Facebook so you can know all the fun that's coming up at My Kids.
See you next time.
See you next time.